I asked the gods for advice.
So now prepare yourself for what is to come.
What is to come? Tell me.
Why? Do you suppose that you could change your fate if you knew it? Too much knowledge is an agony. Prepare yourself.
It seems the gods are not always on our side.
There are thieves who rob us blind kings, who kill us fine but steady.
What shall we sacrifice?
The rights and the wrongs bathe us in innocent song.
I want you to be ready.
I'm not ready.
I am ready.
For the weight of us. For the weight of us. For the weight of us. For
why won't you tell me what we have to do?
There's a cold heart buried beneath warm blood, running deep secrets.
Tell me your sorrow.
Mind,
I can't.
Protected by silent steam. I'm not ready.
I don't want to fight you. Because I'm not ready.
I would never let a man like that get anywhere near me.
You can't be so pure. Sometimes women have to do what women have to do just to keep a bit of power.
What will you do?
I must pick up the burden.
There is an element of truth in what Toby says.
I agree to marry you. I will protect you.
You helped me. You didn't betray me. I know.
I have made up my mind. I was only thinking of you.
Thank you. But I can think for myself.
Thank you.
To do what?
You have to kill me. Why?
Let us be brave.
Time.
Nagata has been so good to me. I owe her everything.
He won't be ready until you put some doubt in my mind.
You can't set him free. Whatever I decide has nothing to do with you.
King Harald kidnapped Astrid and took her away.
Otherwise, we will kill you.
Let us be
brave. Will they try to kill you again?
Possibly.
If you touch your hair on Nagata's head,
I will stop them.
You are a dead man.
Are you sure you didn't want to go with him? I'm never totally sure about my feelings for Ragnar. What I should do, shouldn't do. I imagine that many women feel the same way as I do.
is if you think it might all be over soon.
There's no use, Lagitha.
I miss her too.
I have to die. I cannot have this job.
Are you thinking about our child?
Of course I am.
King Harold, I would love to betray you.
I thought about my own life.
What is your name?
I am Astrid. Astrid.
Astrid.
My own ambitions and hopes.
What is your decision?
But there is only so much the humans can do to deny the force of fate.
Child.
Let us be brave.
Sometimes better not to know one's fate.